Hi there again, folks. Out with the Xfly 2100mm Swift glider, right at the top of the field again. We've got a slight breeze coming from the north-northeast. Also, I've got a little camera on top of the aircraft there to get some onboard footage. So we'll get her in the air, just switch that one on. Should be recording. Right.
Take off flaps. Throttle cut off.
Okay.
Flaps up. Take off flaps.
To go. That was going a little bit left, I think, there, folks. I think that's probably just the wind a bit, I think that's just the wind.
Time remaining, 4 minutes.
That's gliding just perfect there, it was just the takeoff flaps on. Get some speed up here, a little bit of down elevator.
Flaps up.
She's absolutely beautiful, this aircraft. So I think I'm gonna start thinking of bringing her in for a little landing. I have one more around there. So hopefully I've got some nice views on the onboard camera, folks, which will be a separate video. There she is.
Throttle cut on. Flaps up.
There you are, folks. That's the Xfly Swift. I'll just get the camera switched off on the aircraft. That's awesome. I'll show you where I've got the battery as well. Let's just take that radio off. I'll have to take the camera off now. There's the 4S there. Supra 4S 3200. So there she is, folks. That's the Xfly Swift 2100mm power glider. So until the next flight, I've got some nice onboard footage of that as well. So thanks for liking, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and we'll see you soon.